members and guests. Please say cheese.
Cheese.
Thank you. Maybe most of you know me as a photographer, and there are three reasons why you can think so. Firstly, during different conferences and Toastmaster events, you can see me always with my camera. Secondly, just yesterday, you got an email about Jazz and Talks Night, great event of Toastmasters. And it was written that you should thank Gaia Venisian for the pictures. Thank you. And the last reason is that unfortunately I don't have enough time to visit all Toastmaster clubs. So usually you can see me in World Surfers or during different conferences and Toastmaster events, again with my camera. But come on, I'm also a Toastmaster. And today I'd like to combine my two hobbies, it's Toastmasters and photography. I'm going to tell you about my favorite types of pictures, because before it I used to participate in different photography contests. So these photos are all from these contests. The first type is child photos. Of course, I love pictures of our Toastmasters. I also like taking pictures of stars like Alexei Vorobyov. I like pictures of such charismatic men. But I am just in love with the child pictures. I think they can express their emotions much better than any adult. Just look at their eyes. Okay, let's continue with the second type. Monochrome pictures. And can you say what is the most popular type of monochrome pictures? Yes, it's black and white. A lot of photographers prefer these types of pictures, like this one. But what if I prefer orange color? As for me, I find brown, orange, monochrome pictures very interesting. You can see the structure of the picture. You can play with shadows and shapes. Try it. And let's continue with the third type. It's unfocused pictures. Yes, unfocused. Very often I hear from people something like, "Oh, I don't have a professional camera, you have a professional, so your photos are so good, and my photos are boring." But you don't need a professional camera to do such kind of photos. They're real. But you can do pictures like this. It's an unfocused picture, but I think it's not boring. It's unusual, but don't forget about the color. To sum up, photography today seems to be so easy. You can find millions of photos in Instagram, Facebook, Google, and there are a lot of photos of food, selfies, or just people prefer to take photos of everything they see on the road to the work or just when they are working. But you won't remember these kind of photos. You'll forget them just in 1 second. I think that photography is also a piece of art. I hope that my pictures and my speech will inspire you to take such kind of pictures to diversify your Instagram and your album. Just surprise your friends or people who prefer to look at these photos. And just before I finish my speech, one interesting fact about the photography. Scientists proved that our left side of the face looks much better than the right one. So please show me your left side of the face and say cheese.
Cheese.
Thank you.